remove the clutch from the roller tube, you simply slide the clutch out. To remove the idle end, it's a bit more difficult. You may have to use a flathead screwdriver. Try and find the little groove in the roller tube. Place your flathead between the roller tube and the idle end. Simply push it out. Then you could simply slide this out as well. This is the easiest part. You could just slide in the clutch. And then slide in the idle end. And that's it.